What is up? Oh, here's a buzzing. What is up, everyone? My name is Ben, and welcome to MIT, where we bring nursing to you. In today's video, we're gonna be talking about the blood flow through the heart under 5 minutes. So, if you're ready, we're ready. Timer, let's go.
Hey guys, this is the blood circulation within the heart. The heart circulation is part of the cardiovascular system. Cardio refers to the heart, which is the main character of this lecture, while vascular refers to the blood vessels in the body, specifically the vein and the artery. Just remember that veins carry blood towards the heart, while arteries carry blood away from the heart. The way you're going to remember this is that artery starts with A and it carries blood away from the heart. So they both start with letter A. That being said, let's talk about the blood circulation within the heart. The whole process will start at the right side of the heart with these two structures right here, the superior vena cava and the inferior vena cava. By its name, vena, this refers to vein. Veins carry blood towards the heart. So, deoxygenated blood goes inside the heart via the superior vena cava and the inferior vena cava. And it actually enters the chamber right here called the right atrium. And if you notice, the blood that enters is colored blue. This simply means that the blood entering the right atrium is deoxygenated. And from the right atrium, the blood goes to this chamber right here. But it would pass this structure called the tricuspid valve. It's called tricuspid valve because this actually contains three cusps. And the way you're going to remember that the tricuspid valve is on the right side of the heart is that it kind of sounds like right. So tricuspid valve is found on the right side of the heart. And so when the blood passed by the tricuspid valve, the blood then enters this chamber right here called the right ventricle. And from the right ventricle, the blood then goes outside of the heart. But first, would pass by this structure right here called the pulmonary valve. From the pulmonary valve, the blood passes by these two blood vessels right here called the pulmonary artery. And by its name, it kind of gives it away what body part the blood goes to next. Pulmonary? Yes, it goes to the lungs. And remember, arteries carry blood away from the heart. So from the heart, the blood goes out and it's going to go inside the lungs. Once the blood enters the lungs, this is where gas exchange occurs. The blood then returns back to the heart and goes to this chamber. You can probably take a guess what these structures are. They carry blood towards the heart. They're called the pulmonary veins. Again, artery away from the heart and veins towards the heart. And if you notice, the blood is now colored red. This means that blood entering the pulmonary veins are now oxygenated because gas exchange already occurred within the lungs. So now from the pulmonary vein, the blood gets dumped in this chamber right here called the left atrium. We are now on the left side of the heart. From the left atrium, the blood goes to this chamber right here but passes a valve called the bicuspid valve. Bicuspid meaning it has only two cusps. From the bicuspid valve, the blood enters this chamber called the left ventricle. And from the left ventricle, the blood goes to this structure right here. But it has to pass by a valve called the aortic valve. And so by its name, aortic valve, we can probably take a guess where it's going next. And that is this big structure right here called the aorta. The aorta is actually a big artery. So the aorta, being an artery, carries blood away from the heart. And it makes sense. Because of the aorta, the blood now will leave the heart and then systemic circulation takes place. Now, let us review. You can actually pause the video so you can test yourself about your learning and see if you can follow along.
That's it for today. That is it for today, guys. I hope you guys find this video helpful. And if you haven't already, please hit the like and subscribe button. By doing this, our videos will go straight to you. Just don't forget to click on that notification bell so that you guys get notified when we have new videos. And plus, it will really, really help this channel grow. Once again, my name is Ben and Min, signing out.